Good morning! Hey guys! We finally checked out of Hanwha Hotel, Resort Hotel, and...
Oh, it's a resort, not
hotel. It's a, whatever is the same thing. So. Should I cut that out now?
No.
So, we're finally in the bus, we've packed our luggages, and now we're moving to other places. At night, we'll be checking in Diamond Hotel. We're already missing the place, we're already missing Hanwha Resort, we're missing the beach. And how do you not miss the beach?
Because I didn't go to the beach.
Fair enough. I think Shakura misses the beach. She went there alone. So yeah, right now we're just
having breakfast in the
bus.
No, it's actually just me.
We apologize because we're very tired, but yeah, so it's been a hectic day. No, it was fun yesterday. It was too fun that we were too tired. So we're gonna sleep the bus right now. So 죄송합니다. Hey guys, we're in Dongseo Uni. What a beautiful day. There's a lot of cafes here. Unlike unis in Singapore, we actually don't really have much cafes. I mean, there are, but not as many. You can see, like, from the entrance, there are like what, two or three cafes, and you can just find a lot of coffee here, so it keeps you awake. So, I'll update you soon. Hey guys, the tour hasn't really started yet, but I'm just fascinated by the statues and everything. The statues. Mannequins, I guess? Look at that. There's a lot of stuff over here. I don't really know what they are. Hopefully I can explain it to you once I know what they are. And hopefully they'll tell us more. I think this place, it has a lot of history, so like they wrote here like 1962, 1975 is where the mountain exploration is. So there's a lot of stuff, there's a lot of facts about the history, how it has, you know, come about. I've watched a lot of K-dramas, but none of these are anything that I've heard of, so it's really, I think it's really good that you're kind of posted here, right? Stop facepalming me, please.
Oh, we got this from the students.
They gave me this, like, they gave us this pamphlet. Yeah. So, yeah, it's just basically what the facts are on the walls. They are actually on pamphlet as well. So, yeah. Okay. Look at this, guys. This is the production journal for the movie that was released in 2007. It's called Beyond the Years, and it's really amazing because it shows, like, you know, like step by step process of how it's being produced. At first, it was the motivation. It was in 2004, and then it goes over to the adaptation, location hunting, storyboard, and all these, and it has led to the release itself. Which is 2007. They started to plan all these in 2004, and so they took about 3 years. So it's literally, the title explains everything. Beyond the Years produced Beyond the Years. So we always wonder why, how come movies can be so great and everything. So I guess these are like the types of fonts that Mr. Im Kwon Taek used for all his films. I'll just go over. I guess these are the awards that Mr. Im Kwon Taek has received over the years. I don't think it's it, but it's like Best Director Award. All of them are like Best Director Awards, Plague of Appreciation. Hey guys, we just moved over to level 6 of Dongseo University. We're finished with the tour at the entrance. And I think now we're gonna have a lecture.
Yeah, it seems like we're in a lecture theater. Some place that looks, looks like the preview theater in FMS.
Yeah, I know, right?
But I love the high ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh, so pretty.
So pretty. Oh my god, yes. I forgot to mention that our director of FMS is over here. She just arrived here
this morning
in this corner. And so we're done with the lecture. Shut up. Sorry. So now we're gonna have a tour around the school with Mr. Billy, our tour guide. I think if we were to stand here, like if it was in Singapore, on top of a building, we'll be melting, right?
Yeah. I'm not sweating at all now.
Yeah. So nice.
That's a good meeting.
Yeah. So basically, what we have found is these very cute little pots or whatever you call it. Yeah, I thought it's for the fermented stuff, like, you know, soy paste. Koreans do that a lot, but it's actually for the cigarette butts. This is a really good idea. They should have this in our school during the...
In the smoking corner?
Yeah, right? Right? Even though I don't smoke, but it's really...
It looks nicer than the bins that you see, like the metal ones.
Mm-hmm, true.
True?
Hey guys! So we... Sorry, Mr. Michael. I'm vlogging. So hey guys, we are out of Dongseo University and now we're walking towards
bus. I want to go to
the bus. See?
Walking bus, no, not the bus.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, it's very hot.
No.
Look at that, we're walking on a red carpet. How grand can it be, right?
I need a red carpet.
Killer. Yeah, so it's really hot right now. And yeah, where are we going again? Hey guys, so sorry about just now, the camera battery died. Annyeong! We're going to have our lunch. We just got back our cash back.
We just got our cash back.
The weather isn't so hot here. Yeah. So, is it called Shinsegae?
Is it like world?
Yeah, we're going to Shinsegae departmental store.
Why are you stopping at DJ?
Why are you stopping? Why am I doing DJ? 안녕 여러분. We couldn't record back at the cinema.
What?
Cinema Busan studio because it was restricted. So yeah, we couldn't do anything. What the sh? What the Korea? So we went to Sea Cloud Hotel and the... Oh yeah, I couldn't take a video of... Like, I couldn't do a tour because we got so tired and we had like little time to get ready. So yeah, I'll do a tour later on at night. And we're here outside Busan Cinema Center where the VIF is held at. Everybody's getting ready. The crowd is like roaring. But now we have time check.
5:49.
Yep, 5:49. So we have all the time up to 8:30. So we're gonna go have our early dinner and settle back there. So, update y'all soon. Annyeong. Hey guys, all of us here are a little bit early and we're standing in front of where Busan International Film Festival is held. And yeah, it's just, I think right now they're just like having awards, giving award ceremonies, and I don't think it has really started yet. And we're supposed to report somewhere over here with the other teachers and the other groups at about 8:30, right? So we'll be moving there soon. And nothing has really happened yet besides the fireworks just now that we actually missed. So yeah, okay, bye-bye. Hey guys, so now we're walking towards the terminal. We're gonna take the train back to our hotel. So basically when we reported at the place... I'm not! So when we report at a place with the other teachers as well. It's so awkward. Yeah, with the other teachers and the groups. We actually got interviewed by this what was it? But it's
English radio station.
Yeah, and she was like asking whether we came to Busan to watch the International Film Festival, and she sounded like this. Yeah, so it's like yeah, it was a great opportunity to be interviewed by her. Maybe she had a lot of questions. She asked whether like what show we wanted to watch and all this stuff. Hey guys, so I'm back in this hotel. This is my room. Okay, this is the room. This is like the first room that you'll see when you go into. I don't know. The others, their rooms are different. Like they don't really have. Some of them don't have beds. Some of them don't have rooms. Wait, no. Some of them don't have like beds. I think it's okay. But yeah, so this is the bed. So yeah, it looks big. So this is the toilet. Look at that. This is the toilet. Okay, I'm just clear. Okay, never mind. Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, you can see the reflection right now. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the view. In the morning, when it's still bright, you can actually see the mountains, like over there. Can you stop it? There's actually the mountains right over there. You can see a lot of mountains. Yeah, and then that's the tallest, the highest tower over there. Oh, that's my impression. Yeah, creepy. But like, you can see everyone. I don't think you can see clearly, but yeah, you get my point. Really pretty. You can see anywhere. Okay. It's the 23rd floor, by the way. That's all I have for you guys. I promise I just did a tour for you guys. I'm sorry, guys. Yep, so that's it. That's for today. So I'm done with the updates for today. So, firstly, we went to in the morning. Where did we go? Oh, we went to Dongseo University. Then afterwards, we went to the Busan Cinema Studio. Right, and afterwards we had lunch and everything, and then we went back to this hotel, and then at night we went to the VIP restaurant. It was crazy, even though there wasn't much happening, but still it was fun. Yeah, so we're gonna go there tomorrow again, if I'm not wrong, get the tickets if it's possible. So stay tuned, I'll see you guys tomorrow and updating in. 안녕 여러분, 감사합니다.